Being able to consult multiple commentaries and other reference resources is really useful. But sometimes it's helpful to find where a resource discusses a particular theme within a specific portion of text. Two of the ways we can do that within Logos are using milestones and using labels. Milestones are used as addresses within resources. So, for example, the milestone John 1:1 in a Bible describes the part of the Bible containing all the words in that verse. Labels are additional tags that have been applied to specific portions of a resource, such as a sermon or a journal article. In this video, I'll show you how to use the within operator to find terms within milestones. To find where the word light is discussed in articles on the first 14 verses of John's Gospel, open a search window and ensure it's set to run a basic search. Then enter the search string. Light, the word you are interested in, within, to indicate you are searching within something, milestone, with an opening curly bracket to specify a milestone search. And this curly bracket is used for a range of search extensions. John 1, 1 to 14, in angled brackets to specify the range, and a closing curly bracket to close the search. Run the search to find all places where the word light appears in this passage in all your resources. Understandably, a lot of the results are in Bibles. To constrain the results to just commentaries, click the All Resources link, enter type:com, and select all resources of that type. Now the search just shows where your commentaries on this passage refer to light. You can do something similar with lexicons that are indexed by Strong's number. Right-click the word light in the ESV, select the Strong's number in the context menu, and then run a basic search. Change the resource to a lexicon, such as the Theological Dictionary of the New Testament. Enclose the search string within a milestone search to see where the lexicon discusses this Greek word. Enter Jesus within at the beginning of the search term to see where Jesus is mentioned in this discussion. This technique is really helpful when focusing on specific words or phrases within the context of a discussion in a commentary or lexicon. And there are a range of training videos that explore different search operators. Please have a look at them to enhance your search capability within Logos.